Hello children, welcome to our storytelling class. Today we will learn a new story. The name of the story is Rainbow. Now look children, Ronnie Rhino gets a big sheet of chart paper. Ratty Red makes a blue river on it. Robbie Robin paints two gray clouds. Rabbit Rabbit makes a yellow sun. Rainy Reindeer brings many colors. Look what Rainy Reindeer makes, a rainbow. Now children, what are the words we get from the R alphabet? R says ra ra ra, Ronny Rhino. R says ra ra ra, Ratty Red. R says ra ra ra, Robbie Robin. R says ra ra ra, Rabbit Rabbit. R says ra ra ra, Rainy Reindeer. R says ra ra ra, Rainbow. Now children, we get here two tasks. First one is color the picture, color the rainbow. Look, this is rainbow. V-I-V-G-Y-O-R. V means violet, I means indigo, B means blue, Z means green, Y means yellow, O means orange, R means red. Now we color the rainbow these colors with these colors. Okay. That means first one we have to give red color. First line we have to give red color. Next is orange, after red, orange. Then yellow, green, blue, indigo, sorry, blue, indigo. This is indigo color. Indigo means dark blue color. Violet, violet color. We have to give at last violet color. Look, this is my violet color. Children, you have to color this rainbow with red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. Look, the second task, finger paint the clouds and the sun or color them. Children, you will paint the clouds with your finger. Okay, what colors you give? You give gray colors. You give hair gray colors. First you dip your finger in the color, then you put like this, okay? And the sun or color them. And also the sun you have to color with yellow crayon, okay? Yellow crayon, you have to color this sun with yellow crayon. Then you have to color this whole picture. Okay children, you have to make it colorful. Now children, here we get one song. Sing with me. Ray met a rabbit. Ray met a rat. Ray played cricket with a red ball and bat. Okay children, read this story at your home. Bye bye.